In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a dynamic zoom in Premiere. Let's get to it. Here we are in Premiere. I've got this video as the example. So in order to add a dynamic zoom, first we need to select the video on the timeline. Then make sure Effect Controls panel is enabled. If it isn't, go to Window and make sure it is checked. Then scroll through the video until you find the moment where you want the zoom to begin. For me, it would be the start of the video. So let's move the time indicator to the start and create a keyframe for scale by clicking on this stopwatch icon. Then scroll forward until you find the moment where you would want the zoom to end. And for me, this would be the end of the video. So let's go to the end and then increase the scale by 10 or 20%. So I'll set mine to 120. And now if we do the preview, we should have this slow dynamic zoom throughout the video. And you can always adjust the timing of it. So let's say you want the zoom to begin at 3 seconds. So you move the time indicator to 3 seconds and drag the start scale keyframe to this point. So we would not have any zoom until 3 seconds, and once we reach it, then the zoom starts. Also, if you want to zoom into a certain area of the video as opposed to zooming into the center, that's what we have at the moment. You come to the first keyframe again, then click on the word motion so it's highlighted until you see this blue anchor point in the center of the preview window, and then click and drag it to whatever you want to zoom into, let's say the bottom left corner, let go. And now as we reach this keyframe, we will be zooming to whatever we've placed the anchor point, so into the bottom left corner. And that's how you can quickly control the direction of the zoom, and that's how you add dynamic zoom to videos in Premiere. Thank you for watching.